Hey, this is Bill with bjjweekly.com, and we're heading down to get a cookie fix from 13thcookie.com in Portland, Maine, with our friend Nick Stevens. Nick used to train BJJ, and he's got MS right now, and this is the way he makes his living. And he got interested in doing healthy cookies and healthy cooking, and these things are gluten-free and vegan and organic and every other healthy thing you can imagine. They taste fantastic. So I haven't had any in a while. We're going to go down and check them out. So Rick, you trained with Nick. He came to your school, right?
Yeah, I had a small MMA school back in 06 with a gentleman named Rob Lewis. And Nick had come to us, told us that he wanted to take an MMA fight, you know, in the future. And he had no grappling experience. So he started training with us, and you know, he didn't make us aware of his condition at all at first. So he trained with us for, you know, 4 or 5 months before I actually realized he had a problem and actually went to him and asked him what the deal was. And he came clean on it and asked me not to tell him to the other students because he didn't want to be treated differently. So I respected that, but it got to the point where he, you know, training wasn't a viable option for him, you know, recovery-wise. And so he had to stop training with us, and he went on to other bigger and better things. But he's doing the cookie thing now, and they're awesome. They're phenomenal. They'll make you fly, pretty much. If you want to fly.
If you want to fly.
If you want to fly. I personally, I'm a ground fighter. I like to stay on the ground.
The best I can tell you is that stuff like that always seems to happen to people like you.
I don't want to be seen with you. I mean, even though I'm walking, I want to look like bath. Meaning the town should take a bath. What are you getting at?
I went to Leisure Foot, rubbed in the road, done everything to get me not to go, but still I traveled right on. Still I traveled right on. Well, the way may be hard, but don't ever give up your
look.
Oh, don't
hey, Nick, how you doing?
Doing all right. How are you?
Good. So this is Nick Stevens. We're here with bjjweekly.com, and I want to come down and check out you guys in your cookie operation here, 13th
yes.
Cookie. So tell me, like, what's different about 13th Cookie versus, like, you know, just going to the store and buying some Oreos?
Everything imaginable.
Okay, and you've got everything's organic.
Yeah.
Everything's vegan.
Yes.
Everything is gluten-free.
Yes, and soy-free.
And soy-free. So pretty much anybody that's got any kind of food allergies or just wants to stay organic, wants to stay natural.
The only thing that doesn't become a challenge, but you have a lot of people with nut allergies.
Mm-hmm.
We make a lot of cookies that have nuts in them or nut butter.
Yeah.
But we make a variety of ones that are nut-free as well. Because Oreos are actually vegan.
Really?
I cringe. Yeah, Oreos are actually vegan because they don't contain anything from this planet.
So Nick, out of all the cookies, you guys produce a bunch of different cookies.
Yes.
What's your favorite cookie?
Well, don't tell the Nanakachu, but it was taken over. The Nanakachu is banana cashew butter chocolate chip. Phenomenal. But it lost its crown to the porcupine.
Now what's a porcupine?
Oh, porcupine's so good. It's almond butter, cinnamon, honey, toasted walnuts, toasted cashews, crispy brown rice cereal, hazelnut flour, and so all that gets mixed together, and then you make them with like what looks like an ice cream scoop.
Mm-hmm.
So half is flat and half is round. The flat half gets pushed in more hazelnut flour, and the top gets rolled with shaved coconut.
Oh man, I gotta have some of those.
So I made this for an event for the Hour Exchange Program, and it was for kids, it was a kids event. I didn't have a name for it. So I put a list of the ingredients on the table next to them. It said, name this cookie with a t-shirt. So this kid, Declan Murphy, 11-year-old kid, he suggested porcupine. Because they look like little porcupines.
Had a noble fight. Well, tag a leak in Billy Lye, one cool dog, Tommy Knight.